was starting to think you weren't interested in power beyond your wildest dreams. At the very least, we need to get these artifacts out of the hands of the monsters that carry them. You in or you out, mate? There you go. Now, let me check my shopping list. So, I've got a lead on a few artifacts. First stop, we're going to hell. I mean, why save it for last? Let's just jump right in, eh, mate? I'm pretty sure they're keeping my seat warm. Let's go. We're after the Rings of Azar. Pretty little things, imbued with the souls of long-past Azarathians. The hippie folks that long stood against fire. You may have seen things like these before. My friend Raven has a set to keep the demons at bay. The demons inside.
The power! I will finish you off myself! For our blood cannot bleed! All the magical energy will be lost!
Our next stop is the lovely suburb of Oa. In the old days, it would have been a real trick getting across the galaxy, but now old Johnny Boy's got Sector O on speed dial. Last one there's a duffer. And their green lanterns are usually more the recycling type. They're not keen on outsiders digging through their garbage. But they won't miss what they don't know is missing. Hee 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 hee! Since you're such a fan of gallivanting across the universe, I picked a very special location for our next expedition. I don't want to spoil the surprise. That probably spoiled the surprise.
I will knock that smirk right off your face and into the source wall!
You want to take me on? Fine.
Impudent dog!
Thanks, mate.
Back off! Well...
Don't wait for me. Grab it now. Nice job. I thought things were going pear-shaped there for a minute. It's depleted. At best, it may have some residual energy. Well, I'm not leaving empty-handed, so let's grab it and get out of here before we draw the eye of Darkseid. Looking for something powerful that no one person should ever have, look no further than the United States government. They've got all sorts of dangerous things that could blow off your damn hand. Let's go get some. What do you say? I hope you grab two. I want one. Well, look what we have here. What you've got there is Dillasteel, the same silvery stuff that'll break your hand if you try to punch old Captain Atom or Major Force in the nose. If you get boxed a lot, this might be the one for you.
I don't know who you punks are, and I don't care. You mess with the Major, you get the Force! Ah!
Thank you.
Well, mate, you collected every last artifact on my list. I'll just take these and go. What? I'm a right bastard, everyone knows that. Fine. Since you did so well, pick one.
Listen, you don't want to be my mate. My mates end up either worm food or worse.
Hit a wall, mate. It needs the proper motivation to go on. What you need is a very special sort of item to help it break on through to the other side. The best thing about artifacts is that they want to grow in power. They yearn for it, and they're always hungry. If you feed them the right things, it will make them stronger. The best fuel for these little beasties are things like sunstones from Krypton.
takes your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes. Joker's room of fun, mayhem, and prizes. What will it be? Something to flatten your opponents? Or just some useless crap? Raise your money and you take your chances. Break the presents and get your prizes.
You're doing a great job out there. The Lords of Order, Project Cadmus, and Magnus Robotics have stepped up to offer a hand. Since you've got a knack with magic, why don't you go chat with the Phantom Stranger in the Magic Wing? He's not much into chit-chat, but he can give you the 411.
I am the wanderer on the unbeaten path of time and space. Many call me the Phantom.